situation update. We just got a severe weather warning. We hear thunder in the background. So the rain's coming, and we've got a few boats. What Stefan did is he put a backup bridle. And hopefully everything holds. And we've never seen 60 knots though, so we'll see.
Whatever is going to happen, I hope it happens soon and quick.